So you're looking to get this pretty hot.
Hot. So okay. With this, I want to start this very hot. So we're going to get the fish in, and we're going to hold it down for a couple of minutes. What this will do is this will keep the skin in contact with the hot surface of the pan the entire time, and it'll get that, it'll keep it flat so we get that nice crispy skin all the way throughout.
That's a great tip.